Here is your latest African news. The spokesperson of the TPLF, Getachew Reda, revealed on live TV that they were advised by the United States government to leave Tigray and expand the invasion in order to capture the capital of Ethiopia, Addis Ababa, and remove the currently democratically elected government.
Whereas the intention of the Americans is for us to enter Addis, some European countries also have similar interests, but they told us to forge an alliance with different groups to avoid chaos when our forces take control of Addis.
A now thwarted effort that has cost so many innocent Ethiopian lives has destroyed parts of the Amhara and Afar region to a tune of hundreds of millions of dollars. The United States and some Western countries began activating their propaganda machines against the government of Ethiopia through various Western media houses. The United States also announced several sanctions on the government of Ethiopia and Eritrea, including threatening to ban the duty-free export scheme granted by the US to African countries known as African Growth Opportunity Act, among others. The United States also made numerous false travel warnings on Addis Ababa using the State Department, warning its citizens of immediate doom, at one point even comparing Ethiopia to Afghanistan. To counter the ongoing pressure of the United States and its allies on Ethiopia and Eritrea, millions of Ethiopians and Eritreans have launched a popular hashtag No More movement. The movement has now gained momentum, reaching many African countries who are saying no more to neocolonialism. Also, the Ethiopian government war effort against the terrorist group is bearing fruit as the TPLF finds itself retreating back to the Tigray region with their tails between their legs. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe, share, and like this video. It's the best way you can help us to reach more viewers. Also, visit our website tunacheki.tv for all the latest news updates. You can directly support this new series by becoming our YouTube member or becoming a Patreon. And remember, Africa is watching.